not leak out water. It will pass the paint filter liquids test at the landfill so they can dump it. Containing the water, there's no liquid dropping off the bucket, which is an ideal situation for the landfill. They do get material that will not pass the landfill, the paint filter test. The load will be rejected at the landfill.